Last time I was like 9 minutes ahead of my PB, and then I like. Then I died in World 5 like 5 times, so yeah, I lost like half of that time save. I just gotta play it kind of safe in some areas. I shouldn't really try to go all out and stuff, especially if I have this much time save. Uh-oh. All right, I'm just gonna do this. That ain't good. I knew I was gonna mess it up somehow. That's not a good start, but we can make it up. The frame perfect skip there. That wasn't a very good ring. No, don't. Oh, don't hit me, please. No. This attempt isn't as good as the one yesterday. Hey, retired. Why'd you slow down, dude? Thank you. We're gonna have a killer fight here, alright? Very good one. That was perfect, I think. That wasn't so good. Should be good. Yep. Should be ahead of the last run now. I think. Nice. We are. Alright, long auto scroller. Whoa. Oh, I didn't want that. Maybe I'll be good, but I don't know. Good. I think the last time I streamed, Twitch had an issue with something with regarding people being able to stream. Nice. It's fixed now. I remember I was streaming Wednesday, and they're like, yeah, we have an issue with people not being able to stream, and I was like, oh, good. Thank you. The Japanese version is faster in this game. Because there's less text boxes you have to go through. And I think there's other little minor things that help with the Japanese version being faster. The Japanese version, pretty much all, most of the games that you'll find people speedrun are faster. Pretty much due to loading times and stuff. Gotta click you because there's no other way around you. What? Alright, well, we're gonna be fuzzied for a little while. If I died there, that would have been very bad. This level isn't that hard, but. One of the only games I think American is faster in is Mario 3 for the NES. It's like one of the only games I know of that is faster on the American version. Gotta shoot this guy. Yo. Alright, that worked. I guess. Uh-oh. I did not want that to happen. We're good, though. Might be a World 1 PB. Uh-oh. Alright, whatever. It's fine. Oh my goodness. That was a really good fight. Am I gonna go out here? No, I don't think I am. No, I'm not. I'm gonna save some time, though. That's a PB in World 1, I think. It's pretty good. Could have been a lot faster, though, if I didn't mess up 1-1, but we're, like, definitely ahead of the last run from Wednesday. Get up there. All right, that's faster than Wednesday, so that's good. Thank you. Dude, if I die in this area, I'm gonna be so upset. It'd like straight up tilt for the rest of the run. I lost a little bit of time there. Uh-oh. Must have pressed it on the fourth frame. The thing with rocks in this game is that... Oop, no, you don't do that. So the thing with the rocks in this game is if you press the jump button on the fourth frame that you are on the rock, it actually doesn't register your input. So you can be running on a rock, and then you press the jump button on the fourth frame, and you'll, like, not jump, and then you die. So you need to be careful of that. And I have no eggs. I'm losing time. How? Look at this time save though. 23 seconds. Oop. It's fine. No, please. We're not glad in this stage, I don't think. I'm bad at this stage. Yo, that was so good. Holy crap, I've never gotten that first try. So sometimes when you do a skip like that, the screen will, like, lock you. So, like, you can't progress, and you have to, like, kind of move towards the left side of the screen and then go back and try. It's kind of weird, but... didn't have to do that here, so... Shot the plant instead of the mouse. Michael out here. Despite that terrible beginning. This time, save 50 seconds. That was kind of slow. I'm saving more time over my glow. That background is super nice to look at. Yeah, I was kind of expecting to get hit there. Alright, second try. That's a perfect flutter. It's a 1-3 frame window to do that trick, I think. So if you can get that, then it's pretty good. Not clotting this? Really? Wow. Never mind, I guess I did. So we're already at a 2-minute lead, and we're not even a third of the way through the run yet. Hurry up. I think I'm not gonna glod this stage. Oh man, that was almost bad. I was not expecting him to come up. Thank you, Surge. I'm not glodding this stage, but I am saving time, though. I'll take it. I'm probably gonna start taking the mid rings now because some of these parts are scary. Nope. Get up there, Yoshi. For some reason, I thought I was gonna get the bonus game. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Completely forgot what to do there. Nice. No. Whatever. I need to turn notifications off for like YouTube uploads and stuff. Might glod here. That was actually a pretty good 2-6. We glotted big time there. Dang, dude, we're getting all these pipe skips. We're killing it right now with these. Oops. I'm not gonna get a sub 30 split for roll 2, which would have been very nice, but it's still gonna be a really good roll 2 overall. Oh, I thought it was gonna have me go down again. That would have been very bad. No, I wanted to hop on him. Take the mid ring. This is messy. Look at this glove we're gonna get, guys. Gonna be over 3 minutes ahead. Look at that, dude. We're almost 4 minutes ahead. Dude, I can technically 204 here. Imagine that if I get under 205 as my first sub 210. That'd be insane. Oh, that's not what was supposed to happen. That's what was supposed to happen there, though. And I'm probably not going to glob because of it now. I'm gonna get this because I don't trust anything. I don't care, dude. That was actually a decent time save right there. I want you to die, plant. Jeez, that's so hard. Just don't get a bonus game, dude. Oh no! I think that's a glitch I just did. Maybe? So now there's a glitch you can do where it's like Yoshi looks, has a sprite of where he has something in his mouth, but then like, but then when you go to spit something out, there's actually nothing in there. It's pretty cool. Probably should grab the ring there. Oh, I hate everything. Yeah, we didn't glot here. Definitely a time save, though. I'm gonna play some things safe in 3-4. 4 minutes? Not quite. Just under it. Let's not die in this area. Let's just play nice and slow. Nice, that was pretty good. Played it nice and slow. And we're off. That was a really good 3-4. So we should be over 4 minutes ahead now. Let's go. Why did I just sit there and not do anything? I'm an idiot. Oh man. Alright, we're through there. We did it. No eggs, though. I don't trust anything. Probably not gonna glot here though. I think my glot had actually a really good opening to this level. Egg's gonna stay here. There we go. Let's go. What? Dumb. Not cool. Oh, I thought I had him in my mouth, dude. Alright, we're almost done with World 3. Dumb time loss. Dude, how am I getting this many? Yeah, I was like 9 minutes ahead in World 5 the other day, but then I like died. Okay, we got a pretty good lead right now. But that time will go down like 2 minutes ahead if I mess up this kill. No, I didn't want that. I want all the eggs. It has to be all of them. Play it safe. It's okay. We're not gonna lose 5 minutes here. Go. I'm a little nervous. Let's get the kill and we'll be all good. I think I might not beat my Glaude, but that's okay, because I could have lost like 3 minutes there if I didn't get that kill. That would have been absolutely terrible. Sub 50 split though for roll 3, very, very good for me. Probably really bad for someone like Kalko or Saku, but pretty good for me. I want to check out Dave's run to see how far behind we are. Thank you for the GG. So yeah, we are... That was dumb. Dumb time loss. Oh, I hate you. I'm losing time here. Oh yeah, I'm losing time here. It's been like half a minute in that one area. That was the dumbest thing ever. What? I landed on him. Oh, the speedrun's gonna fall apart. Okay, that's just dumb. I should not have gotten hit by that. Oh, I'm not happy about that at all. Oh, I did not want to eat you. Not gonna lose that much time, but still, not the best. How's the run going? Pretty good. I had a run that was like 8.5 minutes ahead in the 5-7 on Wednesday, and then I lost like 4 minutes in that one level. But I think this run's actually faster than that right now, so trying to keep it as good as possible. We've gotten a bunch of the pipe glitches where you skip the animation of Yoshi going down the pipe. Gotten a bunch of those today. That was slow, but whatever. Okay. this. I'm gonna check out Dave's run to see what his split was for whatever. So I think I'm about 2 minutes behind Dave right now. Oh, I did not say you could do that. Oh, don't die, dude. You know what? I'm just gonna play it safe. No! Whatever. I'm gonna lose some time over PB, I think. But could have died and it would have been a much bigger time loss. Yeah, I'm losing time here. I'm gonna check to see where his... So this is 4-1, I think. This is 4-3. So we entered at around 54 minutes. See, I'm a little under 2 minutes. You know what? That's not nice. Get your own kid. I'm just gonna do that, honestly. That's like the worst from out of the way. That wasn't so clean. I actually nailed that last time as well, but whatever. Oh, I hate you. Oh, I hate you so much. That's so dumb, dude. This is so stressful. Nice, got the damage boost. Dang, D-pad. Just lost like at least 5 seconds there. No way I didn't lose like 5 seconds. I died here once when this was the last room, and yeah, I was not happy about it. That was kind of bad. Might not glod here. How did I get hit? Probably gonna be about 6 minutes ahead after this level, if everything goes well. Michael out here. Let's go. We have a 6-minute lead now. The only problem is that the next world is the worst world in the game, so. Oh, that didn't really work out, did it now? That. Bad. Thank you for the GG. I don't know how this run is compared to the run on Wednesday. I think we're still ahead of it, but, like, I don't know. Yo, you're following me, what the heck? Dude's following me. God, he went in the door with me. Oh my god, he's still- is this like a glitch? I think it is actually, I'm not sure. Maybe it's just part of the game, I don't know. This dude's like legit following me, like I'm his guardian or something. Alright, yeah, I do, actually. Is he gonna come to the next level with me? Pretty cool if he did. No, he went away. That was pretty funny. Oh, really? That's pretty cool. That'd be really cool if we'd have, like, another partner or companion with us. Oh, that would have been so cool if I got both of them. I'm gonna try something. Actually, no, I won't. Never mind. You can actually get that blue circle thingy, whatever it's called, and like not have to do the staircase. dude, really. Need some more eggs, so we're gonna pick some up here. What? All right. Cool. Whoa! What the heck was that? Still have enough eggs, though. I don't know what that was all about, but okay, just lost some time there. Uh-oh. No! Why? He wasn't getting hit. Oh, rip a time save. It's like impossible for me to save time here, because this turtle is so stupid. Skip. I don't know any skips in that level. I'm gonna be less than 6 minutes ahead now. You're kidding me, right? Stupid turtle. Oh, well, yeah, I do know the blue ball skip. I just don't go for it. Yeah, I just don't go for it. I saw Kalku do that one last night. Yo, look at this time save. 1:14. But it's World 5, so probably not going to end well. Here we go. Got locked down and focus for this world. Yeah, World 5. I'm gonna take this checkpoint because I don't trust anything in World 5. I think I was gonna flutter there. What? Oh, you're so stupid. I was gonna land on the angry flower. Oh, this is such an annoying part of the game. Hey, that was like barely a glod by like half a second or something. I have a hard time remembering about that skip there. No, what are you doing? Whatever, just please don't die. That was stressful. I could have saved like a good chunk of time there, but I'm not saving anything now. Oh, the skip and... Yeah, I'm not going for that. Screw that. I ain't going for, like... I don't know how many perfect flutters it is, but it's like... I've heard it's like 50. Yeah, I ain't going for that. I'll lose more than 2 minutes if I go for it. I actually tried just for fun and I don't think I did it very well. Egg. A time at least in the low two, in like below 205 would be good. I think I'm on pace for that. I got a hands-on controller at all times in this area. I don't feel like dying. You wouldn't really need it for like, until like, at least like sub 140, like 7 attempts or something. Yeah, I'm not going to be going for a time anytime soon that would require me to go for that. I think this is the last area that we have. Alright, we succeeded. Yo, look at this time save, dude. We're gonna save like over a minute here. We're gonna be like 9 minutes ahead, dude. Well, not 9 minutes, but like 8.5 at least. Yo, nice score. Oh, so I found out that I can save time in this level by getting a different staircase. I think I need to update it. I think I got one today. So we are getting there. This Yoshi practice is definitely what I need to get a good time. Yo, that was almost bad. Probably gonna die here. That was pretty good. 924? What was it before? Oh, 925, so that's pretty optimized, it looks like. These eggs. I have as many eggs as possible. Was it Takate? He's at world record level, I think, right? For at least one of the categories. See Scotty W. Never heard of him. But I've never really heard of any of the Metroid runners, so. Probably well known. Almost done here. I get so bored with these slow parts. Hikate is 8. Dog, please be quiet. We're almost done with this part. When you see those shy guys there, that means you're close. Yeah, this mic can pick up things from far away. I don't know where she is. She's probably, like, not far from here. Dude, that would have been so good. I think we're good with eggs. Look at this glove we're gonna get. It's gonna be a sub 6 right here. Thank you for the GG. So a pretty hefty time save right here. Look at that. We are 9 minutes ahead now. Wow. I hate these birds, dude. You're kidding me. This is a bad 5-5. I'm probably gonna lose time already. No. All right, good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose time over PP in this level. Oh, I hate you so much. Yeah. Because when I saw Lack doing the Decathlon Warps, I was like, doesn't he have like a really good Yoshi's Island time? And I was like, I saw and it was like, yeah, he has like a 149. Yeah, I think you can do a skip off that P-switch. Alright, boring auto-scroller time. If you're good at, like, especially right now with what we have for runners, if you're good at Yoshi's Island, you're all set for Decathlon. Because most of us get around 210s and 220s. So if I can get up to where Lack is in Yoshi's Island, I can definitely compete with him. So dumb. Remember that last Wednesday, this Wednesday, I lost a run in 5-7, so I'm gonna play it kind of safe. See ya. I'm getting hit by everything. I did not see you. Oh, I'm scared. I did not see you there. Alright, we're just about done with this auto-scroller. I think this is the end, right? No. Right. I'm gonna grab this checkpoint. And we're all set. Ooh, that was almost bad. I'm losing time here. How do you even... Oh, wait, because I got hit like 50 times in the auto-scroller. Thanks to GG. Oh, nice pace. Alright, this level. This level was mean to me. Just gonna play it a little more carefully than... Oh, must have hit in the fourth frame. That was almost bad. Skip. I think I have enough eggs to clear this dude out without having to get some from him. I did. Alright. What was time save we're gonna get here? So we did completely mess up this level today, so that was really good. Thanks, Surge. I think I'm gonna mess some things up in World 6, though. That was actually pretty good. Didn't think I was gonna get in the pipe. That would have been a time loss. Sub 140 split here. Honestly, that'd be really good if we got a sub 140 split for World 5. I'd be pretty happy with that. Just kill the Raven dude or whatever his name is. Oh, that was not smart on me. Good. Oh, it's too slow. Oh, that's not good. Good. Might not be a sub 138, but gonna be a time save. Dude, we might be over 10 minutes ahead. Thanks, Surge. Final world, let's see if I can get a pretty good PB. Saved a minute over our sum of glods for World 5. Alright. One of the levels I'm nervous for is 6-4 because I haven't been good with the key skip lately. So I really hope I don't lose a lot of time to that. But I think we're gonna do okay in World 6. I used to be pretty good with, like, tricky stuff like that, but I don't know why, I just can't hit them now. Thank you. Alright. Forget that ever happened. Just move on. Just do this. I haven't died or gotten a bonus game yet. This might change that though. I'm gonna lose some time here. What, Stewie? A jinx now. You need to stop. You need to stop being mean. Stupid fire flames. I hate World 6. Not as bad as World 5. I don't know what my time saves are in World 6, but I think I might be able to save some. Almost proved you right. You're gonna be wrong, Stewie. I'm gonna prove you wrong. Not saving time here either. My World 6 was very good. It might just be time losses from here. Yeah, dude, it's just all Claudes in my PV. Safe. All right. That's not nice. Oh, that is so stupid. Why didn't that work? I'm gonna nail this fight right here. Have a lot of eggs, so. Never mind, we're not nailing it. All right, here we go. Gonna do this though. Oh, I. All right, whatever. Got a first try in my PB, so. It's not working, dude. This isn't, dude, how is this not working? How? That's dumb. That's a big time loss right there. That's. I don't know how many eggs I have. Down from there. There we go. I'm not losing so much time, but. Hope I can still be safe in the 205 range. Thank you. That was almost terrible. Ooh, that was almost close. God, that's almost bad. I heard somewhere that the background of this was drawn by like a 5-year-old. Didn't get it. Saving time here, which is good. Ugh! Why? Well, forget that time save, we got a bonus game. Get the short one though, so it's fine. Alright, so we got the bonus game. Doesn't help that I can't see where the stupid platform is. That was close. Alright, last level. Not a sub 2 minute 6-7 split. See what I can do here. Gotta get door 4. Nice. No door 3? Yeah, that would have been a big time loss. Esma would have had a sub 2 in this category, but he got door 3 like twice or something. All 3 blocks there. Alright, just can't mess up Bowser and we should be good. Nice. Big fat PB. Yeah, I think that was deathless. Sub 210. It's pretty good. Thanks for the bits, Nissolt. And the GG's, everyone.